Hey, still with us? Welcome back.
Taylor.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up. December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have, if the train had reached its destination. At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years.
Yeah.
You're here to stop it.
Wait, it just freezes.
It can't be.
In slow motion. It's not even
right now. Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds. And you got a long way to go.
Where are we going now? December 11th, 2054.
RPG! 11:30 a.m. December 11th, 2054. Zurich security forces.
The cars are still like this in
2054. Giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the CSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard. Outcome, train go boom. You remember Diaz?
You could turn it off.
I think so.
I'm gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can do.
Yeah, I got that.
Communication, brother.
You wanna turn it off?
Yo, Taylor, you're a fucking dick.
Yo.
You didn't hear shit? If I wanna talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it.
Yeah, I've got that as well.
Just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, brother. He's gonna mess you up worse than those robots.
You want to turn up your headphones?
Can do this without ending up a Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
Hold. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, no, I have to turn up the headphones. Down here.
Right. Different paths yield different advantages. Your DNI can provide combat critical info to help you better read the battlefield. Switch it to tactical mode.
I don't know. Alright, oh, watch out, bomb.
It may take a little getting used
like,
to,
you get
but
down,
your confidence
you get
will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter who says you can do it.
I thought I can do it. Yeah, I tried to roll around, but it didn't work. Look. What did you press?
Attack mode will highlight inbound threats such as rockets and grenades. You see flashing red.
Now my one ain't working. Yeah, mine ain't working. My war run ain't working.
Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it. Even through cover. Check your ammo. Grab more if you need it. Keep moving.
You're
up.
Down. I can't wait when they bring out new maps. That's only a zombie map called Giant. Yo, they threw something. That's the season pass. What is that for? £35. Yeah, that's the season pass. That's the season pass for £35. You get maps, but the maps ain't even out yet. So I can't wait when the maps come out.
DNI doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units.
On the map, innit? Where you could just pay £35.
Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead, hack in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Yeah, I can see what you're doing. Do it on one of these. On the drill.
Somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out and that door
should open. Go on. Just go here.
Thank you.
get another jump. If you can. Oh, that one. Oh, shit. I'm all the way at the end. No, where the drone is. Where your drone went down. I'm there. I walked it. Where are you? Don't watch, I'm respawning. Yeah, you destroy it.
I'm afraid the EMP blast from the generator has fried your drone. Come on, let's go. Grab fresh ammo whenever you see an ammo crate.
My player
class. Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets.
On the side, on the left side. You can hijack the turret, you know.
Nice.
Just push
going.
L1 and R1. These robots.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay.
Second.
Take a deep breath in and tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
Shit. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. D&I can make that a lot more.
Black Ops 3.
Little glitches on your optics. Little whispers in your ear. This shit happens.
I gotta move the PS4.
Doctor can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me. You're gonna be fine.
So what now?
Oh, right now? You're gonna interface with that console. As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Later, you want to play FIFA?
They had a man on the inside at Coalescence. He would have been able to supply them with everything they needed to bypass the security on the train.
The botched assault meant it took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information. Outcome? Train go boom. Took you just 6 hours. Now we go find the son of a bitch.
Before D&I, you had to read books. In the academy, Taylor made me read a lot of them.
Well, some knowledge is worth earning. Appreciating. and that takes time.
Yeah. No, no, no.
Okay, new blood. From this point on, the simulation deviates from actual events. Not that it's gonna feel any less real. Use your imagination. Sending his location to your HUD. Come on now, pick up the trail. Heads up, hostile second floor. I still have line of sight.
I actually like the campaign, you know. Talents. What does that tell you? I'm running off to the guy.
Not sitting behind a computer. He could only be controlling them if he's got a DNI too.
You're a smart one, New Blood. I'll give you that. Use that billboard to get over the maglev train. Son of a bitch is still moving.
Okay, I don't want to war run. Nope. Okay, don't feel like
he's heading into Old Zurich. Move.
Yeah, where are you?
Nice job, New Blood.
Oh, I'm down.
Take them down.
Where are you? Up to you. Oh, you're down as well. No, no, no. I don't know.
Take them down.
See, my warren don't work. I don't know why. Over here. My play ain't war running no more.
Grab him, New Blood. Now's your chance. Take
she's
him
talking
down.
To me. Oh crap.
Didn't work out so well. I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI. Buried beneath layers of security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences. In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force. You'll be able to push deep into the subject's memories and their thoughts, their subconscious.
Just me.
You could learn everything we need to know about the terrorist plans.
I'm sensing a butt coming up somewhere.
You should know. Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead. Dead. Believe me.
I don't know.
This is a bad way to go.
He's a dead man anyway. Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
We're connecting into his brain.
A few minutes ago, you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnel to plan their attack.
But you just learned that your DNI took the ZSF weeks to uncover. What do you think I'm gonna say next? Outcome. Train go boom. It's good to know you can make tough decisions when you have to.
Can you see that red dot at the bottom left? Oh, too late. That's true.
Taking heavy fire! That's a backup!
The ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. For their sake, they really wish they had.
Still here, huh? Pity. I bet D has 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear? When this is over, you owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight. But with D&I, your mind truly is your greatest weapon. Let's do some damage.
No. Oh, yeah, I know what that is. How come you can war on them? I can't. Yeah, mine can't war on. Yeah, look. Mine ain't war on for nothing. I think we're gonna wait till next season. Yeah, menu. It shows what you unlocked. What kind of things you unlocked. Oh yeah, you can use that. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh, I know what that is. I used to have that on the Xbox. That's actually sick. Yeah, I saw you online. You got diamond sniper already.
They're using smoke grenades.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke.
We'll make a soldier out of you yet.
What come was that?
Hostile bots coming through the wall.
Oh yeah, I know what that is. Is that camo stick? Is a camel sick? No, what camel I want? I want those moving ones. But how do you unlock those moving camels? Can you unlock them in campaign or anything?
I'm starting to like you.
So yeah, that's the moving ones and anything, but except from the storm one. Oh. No, I'm getting some people are just throwing grenades everywhere, man. I don't even know where to go. I'm back here. Yeah.
Keep your fucking head down. You may be a badass, but you're not immortal. Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker.
Right. Don't watch. I'm coming. Oh shit, wrong button.
Hounds on the wall.
I'm just fucking wall run now. Yep, I still can't wall run. No, I don't get no the drones and all of these things. How come they destroy so quickly in this, but they don't destroy online? I'm dying as well. I need reviving. How many downs did I get? Don't watch. I respawn in 87 seconds. Yeah. Alright, I'm back. This is gonna be hard because I can't wall run in it, so I have to come and revive you.
Good hunting. Interface with that door for me. What is this place?
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go interface.
Yeah. Oh, down your level. I don't know.
It's the robots. They hacked the security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
Hello guys, and thank you for watching the video, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.